Alright, where are we going? Oh crap! What are we doing here? No! Sorry. I just joined, I don't know what we're doing. Alright. Ah, crap. Where am I? Oh. No! Yay! What are we doing here? Level design fail. Fine. Where am I? I died? Oh, sorry. I'm alive! I don't know. Drop down, drop down. Oh, well, too late. Okay. How we get out here? How? Oh, I see, I see. And then die. Sorry. Hey. 24 hours. Yep. No. We're just waiting on you. Drop down now, or? Oh no. Oh yeah. We're good though. Whee!
Leave me alone!
Someone's dead. There. How do we kill this thing? Oh. I'm failing. Oh, you just have to avoid the area. Are you back at the beginning? Okay. Hello?
No changes as yet. I'll work on that later, yes. I'm playing games. I'm playing games with you guys right now.
No, probably not. All right. Talk to you later. Bye. Okay. Okay, with the boss that we were playing, you have to push the Aether thing and avoid the hands. Yeah. We're in on Torian, right? Sorry. No, we could just see the pop it icon. Mm-hmm. No worries. Yeah, we just gotta avoid the hands and push the push and A here, switches. The hands will hit the hot rods. Yeah.
Leave me alone.
Avoid the hands, avoid the hands. There we go, see? Yeah, push those away. Avoid the fire as well. Fire is bad. There we go. We got it. Wouldn't know anything about that.
Hello, Mumsy.
Newty. I might have known this was something to do with you. You can't trust a word this boy says. He's tricked you.
And he was such a lovely baby.
Oh, come on, Mumsy. It's time they were released. Imagine what we can do with all that creativity.
Never. Don't you remember what your father said? You must never, ever...
Okay.
Sorry, Buncombe. slight change of plan. I think I will destroy you instead. Farewell, dear friend.
I guess that was the prologue.
Meows! Me cats!
Huh?
What have you done, leading my Newty astray? Poor Newty. He never done no one no harm. He don't know no better. You got to save him from himself.
Sounds like a Bajan.
You'll save Buncombe too. Come on, follow me. You can't defeat the Titans by yourself. Look at you. I've seen more muscle on a jelly deal. You'll need to awaken Buncombe's old heroes. Up top, toggle and swoop. It won't be easy, but your quest begins in Manglewood, Buncombe's great swamp.
Aha. I'm gonna put that in 2 days. After it over. Alright. Come back, give me 1 minute. All right, where's level 2?
We're lost.
You know the beta ends tomorrow.
We'll never save Buncombe at this rate. Wait, I've got it. The Organizatron will save us. Here, take this and listen.
I'm going back to Helga.
There's a list of things to do as long as both your arms. It's time to call in some help. Whenever the guardians of the small, huge sphere have a task for you, the Organizatron kindly jots it down for you. Hold down the triangle button to open it up, and from there you can check on your have-dones and yet-to-dos using your left stick. A press of the action button lets you examine the ins and outs of your chosen activity.
I wasn't listening.
And you can even get handy pointers on where you need to go by pressing the menu
organization
button. It's awfully useful like that. As always, a quick tap of the back button will close the Organizatron, letting you skip back off to do whatever it is you do when you think we're not looking.
Now, open your Organizatron and track the quest with the menu button. Come
on, open the organizatron and track.
Where's the organization?
We can't wait here all day. Open the organizatron and track the quest.
Oh, this triangle. Find Marlin random
in the open the organizatron and track the quest.
All right, shut up, woman.
We have a heading. Let's go. So this is Manglewood. This filthy swamp was once home to Buncombe's thriving film industry. Have a word with Marlon Random. He's gone a bit bonkers, but he knows what's what. With Oddsock on your side, you can stop those horrible titans and bring back my Newty.
What the hell? Are we supposed to be down here? I think there's a glitch. I think that's a glitch. I don't think she's supposed to be down here. She might go off kill herself. Talking to his four honor teammates. Okay.
You won't get anything done hanging about here.
Game definitely good.
Off you go.
Enter scene. Winning smile. Dramatic pause. Marlon Random is the name. Method acting is the game. Come on, baby, bring it closer. Closer. That's it. Beautiful. Camera never lies. How you doing, Cloth Kid? Looking for Oddsock, huh? Well, you're gonna need to find Oddsock's three marbles first. When the Titans were defeated, the great heroes lost their motivation. Soon, they lost their marbles, too, and retreated into their sanctuaries. They haven't been seen since. Over time, the marbles were forgotten by all but Buncombe's oldest and wisest, and coolest. Lucky for you, old Marlon Random knows where they are.
More Elvis.
Once in the heavily guarded fort, we're gonna have to do that one real quietly. One is in the dark heart of the Imagisphere. One sits in the boughs of a great tree. You need to branch out to find it. When you find a marble, it will fly back to its place on the shrine gate. Find all three, and the gate will open. Don't worry, kid. I'll be on hand to direct you.
Hold on. Alright, this way. Or not that way.
Hmm.
Ah. Shit.
You have the look of a discerning fashionista. I am Zoom Zoom. And this is Zoom Zoom's Fashion Imperium.
Yeah,
I'm sure your keen eye has spotted the collectibles littered around Bunkum. Pick them up and bring them here and spend them in my store. We have fabulous bargains to suit every taste and budget inside. So don't delay. Come to Zoom Zoom's Fashion Imperium today.
Hey. Easy, boss. All right, so continue this way. Die again. I think we're starting to see why it was rated that way. They're trying to make it open world, it seems like.
Go on, sling your orc. Bring me back my newty.
Okay, let's try this again. This way.
Hello! Please do come inside. Fabulous fashions await. No! Those tired old
guys
never do! Refresh your wardrobe at Zoom Zoom's!
I guess we could check out this shop. Okay. Alright. Let's go then.
Entrez!
Seriously?
The very finest fashions await you inside!
Alright. This way here. Alright. What the fuck? Oh. Where's... Okay. Alright, so we gotta grab on this. Wait for it, wait for it!
Guys guarding this fort are dangerous. Time for your action hero moment, kid. Stay close. Follow my lead, and we'll soon have the model.
Yeah. Seems like they're trying to do too much with this game.
You gotta tread carefully, my silent co-star. The guards don't like trespassers. You're gonna need an expanded repertoire to get the marble cloth, kid. It's a great personal honor for me to present to you the Blink Ball. Come on over and pick it up. All right. Now, open your sack pocket by use the right stick to aim. Fire the Blink Ball at a Blink panel with the R1 button. Grab those bubbles so we can get moving. Come on, get to it already.
Huh? Oh.
Hurry before the guards see us.
I get it.
Well done, kid. That's a shot in a million.
So we're playing Portal now, basically.
We got some uninvited guests, boys. Be sure to make them feel welcome, if you know what I mean.
Oh, I see the blink ball puts a mask on your head. Huh? Okay, no problem. Yeah, you said 5 minutes.
We slip by. We'll have that marble in no time.
Do your own stunts, right? Bounce on that baddie's brain and take him out.
Ouch.
Careful! Guards ahead! I can't believe I'm saying this, but stay out of the spotlight!
Yeah. What the fuck was that, man? I guess not. Where? Oh, oh. Uh-huh.
This line'll flush out them intruders.
Oh, sorry. All right. Everyone will come back soon.
Damn it, fools ain't got no chance. No chance at all.
Wait. There must be a porthole over here, but we can't really see because of Thorian. Oh, there you go. Where do we go? It's this way, I think. What the fuck? Hold on, let me bring Thorian over here so we can see. Okay, so... I think you have to hit the thing at the top. Oh, there you go. I'll do that, yeah. That didn't look like we have to do. Alright, let me bring this guy over here. No! Shut up. There you go.
These loaded dice are just a tick.
Whoops. Shut up. Oh my god. Nice job. Watch your dice.
Bypasses our expensive security system.
Hold it. Wait. All right. Let me bring this. Oh, wait. Torian's back. Where am I? Oh. Alright, you all go. Oh shit.
Chips. I can't see nothing.
Shit! Hey, Freyton. I'm alive. Oh shit. Ready? 1, 2, 3. Yeah, yeah. Sorry. I tried. Alright.
It's chitons for you, cow.
Oh, God. All right, let's try that again. Where the fuck am I? I keep forgetting which one I am. Would you? All right, let's try that again. Oh gosh. Oh god, no! It's just me. I got it. Pressure. Like a boss. Where are you? Right now? Remote play with Vita. You could be on the toilet right now.
Try using
a little bit.
Access all areas, baby. Oh, yeah.
Yeah, let's do one more, I guess. Alright, hold on. Let me open this objective thing. Finding marble and grape tree. Alright, we gotta go this way. Whoops. Why did it follow that person? Oh dear. Go towards the trophy.
Oh yeah, space. I once played Space Explorer Mike Hyperdrive. The role of a lifetime.
How do we get up there? Oh, all right. No. How y'all got there? That's what I did too.
Extra. Newton creatively bankrupt. Read all about it. Newton on run with Bunkum's creativity. Citizens mildly annoyed.
Well, it looks like we gotta scale the heights to get this marble. Come on, let's go inside.
I need a helping hand.
Present. Oh, okay, there you go.
You know my first ever. We gotta get to the very top of the great tree. Understand?
Like you don't invite nobody. No, recently.
Law supporters, the actor's friend. Watch as I demonstrate. From backstage to center stage, a miracle of modern movie making. Collect those prize bubbles so we can skedaddle. Great! I'll meet you up ahead.
His name's Dude. He's my guy, and I love Dude. He's not good looking. Heaven knows.
I think there's a thing right here, right? Yeah. Yeah, you don't need blink ball right now. Ah. Now Dooley had a feeling we were going to war, so he went out and enlisted in a fighting corps, but he landed in the brave parade in such a storm when they tried to put him in a uniform. He wanted to stand shoes with pink shoelaces, a polka dot vest, and man oh man, he wanted to stand shoes with pink shoelaces and a big panama with a purple hat. Oops. Now one day Dooley started feeling sick. Pull it, see what it does. Oh. Just before the angels come to carry me, I want it down out the bury. Ah!
The secret to Velociraptors is that they keep your speed. Race in one, race out the other. That's your cue, kid. And action. Higher. You did it. Now drop.
Where are we going now? Up. Mr. Sandman. Okay. Oh, fuck. Everyone can do. Then tell me that my lonesome nights are over, Sandman. I'm so alone. Don't have nobody to call my own. Turn on your magic beam. I'm about to die. Yeah. Looks like we need to do it together or we're gonna fuck. Someone drop down? Ah! This is such a bad design. Alright, I'm coming. All right.
I knew it. The marble is at the top of the tree. We'll use this elevator to get there. This music's pretty catchy, huh?
Yeah.
A plot twist. The elevator ain't gonna move until we refill the cup with milkshake.
What do you need to do now?
Looks like the pumps are to the left and right. It's your time to shine, kiddo.
Oh, you need a pumper, Nathan. So fine. So fine. Someone got it. Oh god.
Drill
Yes, I can. All right, wait here for everybody. Wait. I said wait. I have no idea. Oh, it's me. Oh. Hi, Khan. Ready? Whee! What the fuck? Yeah. Try and do. Dead. Jump it. Get in the hole. This big thing looks bad. What the hell? Oh, okay then.
Great work, kid. One pump running, but we need to get both working before we reach the marble. Shake ain't gonna pop itself.
Okay.
Get moving, kiddo.
Oh, well. Did we just break the game? I think we just broke the level. There was a portal here, but it moved. Guess I should go to the red one. Run. Alright. I'm alive. Why are we back here? I guess we gotta go back down. Turn on your magic beam, Mr. Sandman, bring me a dream. I'm trying. Mr. Sandman, yes. Isn't this where we went last time? All right. Yeah, that's fine. I think we're in agreement here.